bats with two outs. First pitch, Milone off to third. Throw down, just not in time. Milone able to slide in under the tag of Matt Beatty. So that's two stolen bases.
I think you tip your cap to Milone on that one. That was a strike from Garrett Kennedy, and Beatty got the tag down, but Milone just got a good jump.
Yeah, outstanding jump.